Here the question is, a cube of maximum possible volume is cut from a sphere of diameter 3 under root 3 cm, and you have to find the ratio of the volume of the sphere to that of cube. Okay, so since you have to cut the maximum possible cube from the sphere, that means when can you cut the maximum possible cube from the sphere? When the diagonal of the cube becomes equal to the diameter of the sphere. So diagonal of the cube becomes equal to the diameter of the sphere, which is 3 under root 3 centimeter, and the diagonal of the cube is under root 3a, where a represents the side of the cube. You can even see the derivation that how diagonal of the cube is under root 3a in our learning videos. As if for now, we'll calculate a from here, which is equal to 3, and proceed with the question. Here you have to find the ratio of the volume of the sphere and the cube. So the volume of the sphere is 2 volume of the cube. You have to find volume of the sphere is 4 by 3 pi r cube is to a cube, or it is equal to 4 by 3 into 22 by 7. Radius is, since diameter is 3 under root 3, so radius become 3 under root 3 over 2 whole cube is equal to a cube, or it is 3 cube. Then you cancel this with this, then this 2 cube will cancel with 4 here and 2 here. Okay, and you can rewrite this ratio as 11 into under root 3. Okay, 1 3 will come here and it get cancelled with here, with this 3 in the denominator, is to 7. So the required ratio is 11 under root 3 is to 7. So option 2 is the correct answer to this question.